Menlo, October 5th, 1888. From Poole to Edison. Continuation of introduction of trade. Now listen to the voice of Sir Arthur Sullivan.
Dear Mr.
If my friend Edmund Yates has been a little incoherent, it is in consequence of the excellent dinner, the good wine he has drunk. Therefore, I beg you will excuse him. He has induced an interval. For myself, I can only say that I am astonished and somewhat terrified at the result of this evening's experiment. Astonished at the wonderful power I have developed, and terrified at the thought that so much hideous dance music may be put on record forever. But all the same, I think it is the most wonderful thing that I have ever experienced, and I congratulate you with all my heart on this wonderful discovery. Arthur Sullivan.
Thank you.